not that much significant. Okay? So please mark it down, either from here or from here, anyone, the same. Okay, either from the board or from the slide. You can just copy it. Is that okay, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Now the last topic for today is that the diode used to change AC to DC. Actually, this diode, semiconductor diode, right? We are using it in our mobile phone charger. Okay, mobile phone charger or any maximum electronic device in this world, it will use DC, direct current. It cannot use AC. But we are using AC to transfer the current from one point to another. Okay? So the AC current, we can transfer it very quick and it will be the less energy loss, system loss, it will be less. That's why we're using AC just to transfer, to travel the current from one place to the another. But before going inside electronic device, so this diode is changing AC to DC. Okay? We can store DC inside our battery, but we cannot store or save AC inside our battery. So all the mobile phone charger or even the charger for the drone or even anything, where we are using this diode, okay, to change it. Now I'll show you that how it is changing. You can see here, this is the AC current, okay, all right? And you can see the screen, that is called CRO, cathode ray oscilloscope screen. And this is the cathode ray oscilloscope. You can see over here, you can see the straight line. Can you see that, the green color? So this one is indicating that it is changing AC to DC. And you can just take it up or even, you can just take it up or even down. Okay, all right. So according to your demand, you can just change it. Yeah. Now, I think it's tough to understand from here. Okay, all right, better I'll explain over there. Okay, it's tough to understand here. But here it's very easy. So while you will use the diode, on that time, the AC will turn to DC. Over here you can see that the AC, so this one is not working, right? But the next one now, you can see that the plus is connected with plus, so this is forward bias, right? Now, the minus is connected with plus, this one is reverse bias. So, the diode will block the
current.
Down or below or opposite direction current.
Yes.
That's why we are telling that the diode, this semiconductor device, will allow the current only in one direction, not in both directions.
Yeah.
Alright? So only the one direction current, positive, only the fast current you can see here, but all the minus it will be filtered. So which one we have seen here? You can see here, this is the CRO, cathode ray oscilloscope. And you can see that this one block those, the down part current, means the negative direction current. It will only allow the positive direction currents. Okay, all right? Which one is showing over here? Yeah, now it's okay. Clear? Now it's clear, right? Can you see that the green one, the green color? You can see that the green color, right? So this one will indicate that changing from AC to DC. Okay? Alright, do you have any question?
Yes.
Yeah.
So there is a frequency in when you transfer the AC to DC.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the frequency is that there's a little bit time, there's no current.
Yeah.
Yeah, and so it's just like a frequency.
No, so after smoothing, we are using capacitor with this one. Okay, right?
Okay.
We're using capacitor with this one. And the capacitor, the smoothing, will make the smooth one. And at the last, it becomes like a straight line. But not like this one. Just like straight lines. Yeah.
Okay, so...
so the capacitor will do that work to minimize this segment. Okay, so it will come like this.
Yeah, I know. It's north of frequency.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so this is the diode which we learned today. And the diode circuits. Then after that, the activities. You have done the activities, right? The classes also learned today from the beginning. So this is the forward pass, right? The connections which we have seen here. Then after that, these are the semiconductors for silicon and germanium, which I told you. Lawrence?
Yes.
Okay, forward bias, reverse bias. Do you have any question, anybody?
No.
All right. This one you learned it, importance. Now the lesson summary for the diode. So anybody, can you just explain whatever we learned today about the diode? You have done one experiment, right? And with that experiment, what really we understood regarding the diode? Do we understand the reverse bias or forward bias? Anybody? What is forward bias?
When the current is...
there is less resistance, yeah. The current can pass through.
Yeah. To the diode. Right. I mean, diode can allow the current to pass.
To pass, right. So yeah. The forward bias means plus is connected with plus. Plus of the battery is connected with the positive terminal of the diode. It will pass, it will allow the current to pass through it. And if there is opposite side, then
it's a reverse bias.
Minus, then the current
it's
will
a reverse
not
bias.
Pass through it, right?
It's a reverse bias.
Yes, that's called the reverse bias. So, anybody, do you have any question? Okay, so then thank you very much for coming to our class. And hopefully you enjoy a lot. And please come to the next class also again over here. And next class, we will learn about, can you see the hot water?
Yes.
Water. This one we will do it next class with this device. This is another semiconductor device. This is called thermistor. We'll put it inside the hot water. We'll put it inside the cold water. Even if we just put it on the normal air. You will see that the current is changing.
Wow.
So we'll do it on the next class. So this is the attraction for the next class. Do not go be late, come on time to this lab. We'll just enjoy our class next class.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.